Don't stop.
I can't do no more. Just butterflies and rabbits.
Is this your first trip upriver?
Yeah.
Did you understand what they were talking about last night?
Politics.
I'd like to know more. I'm not a missionary, I'm a teacher. And if I'm gonna teach, I don't know more.
You gonna try to teach the slopeds?
Yeah. I taught back home in high school. Vermont. Where's your home?
Well, I was born in Grover, Utah, but my home's whatever ship I'm on.
You're an engineer, huh? You know, I would have thought that the engine on a large ship would have been more interesting than the engine on a gunboat.
Too many guys trying to tell you how to run it.
Ah.
See, on a small ship, you haven't got any of that military crap. They leave you alone.
I had a brother in the Navy during the war. He was a lieutenant in the reserve.
Uh-huh.
How long have you been in the Navy?
9 years.
And out here?
7. See, most China sailors, they don't go back. They pull their 20, 30 years and shack up with a Chinese girl, open up a bar.
I see. I mean, I keep asking myself the same question about what I'm doing here. I'm kind of frightened. It may be romantic, but I wanted to be swept up by something, and then one night Mr. Jameson came and showed colored slides in the basement of the church. Slides of his mission, shine a light.
How long you sign up for?
7 years.
Well? Those slopeds could use some teaching. I hope you're good at it. As long as you're good at something, they can't bust you down. Like me, you know, with the engine. The Reverend will probably tell you this, that nice American girls don't talk to China sailors. It's not your brother's Navy.
I'm sorry if I've embarrassed you.
No.
Goodbye.
Au revoir.